Ogun State People's Democratic Party, PDP, Kashamu's faction, has suspended its state chairman, Engineer Bayo Dayo, over anti-party activities. The suspension was contained in a statement issued by the publicity secretary of the party, Mr. Oyejide Sukomi, stating the suspension for a period of 1 month from the first instant and thereafter, until the National Executive Committee takes a decision regarding the allegations made by the PDP Ogun State Working Committee against him. Meanwhile, Engineer Bayo Dayo has expressed his reaction by disproving the information about his suspension as the party chairman over anti-party activities. Furthermore, he claimed that he still remained chairman of the party and he cannot be disciplined by any organs of the party. Ajayi Abibat, reporting TV24 News.